All right, guys, you guys just had a really fun match out there for the Superstar Spectacle. You okay? I mean, it was fun to watch. You were victorious, but I do want to talk to Jeet real quick. Obviously, you didn't walk out with a victory, but it probably is a victory to you personally because it is Republic Day, and thousands of people from India were watching you out there. How did that feel?
I cannot describe in words, but today is a big day in my life. First thing, I was in the ring with AJ Styles. That's the honor for me. Second thing, today is our Independence Day. That is also a big thing. And I have been working hard for this moment for years. And today is the day, finally I got it.
And AJ, you're one of the most respected superstars in all of WWE. What was it like being out there in a match with G again in front of all the people of India?
Maybe I should have done some research on this man over here. The guy's like been wrestling for 20 years. Pro wrestling, I think, for 5 or 6. He about tore my arm off. And you said it was fun.
To watch.
It wasn't fun for me. In fact, it was work. I went to work today. And as bad as I had to say it, I mean, it is what it is almost.
It is what it is.
This guy's something special. He's going to be a lot of problems for a lot of people as long as he sticks with it. Yes, you lost today. I lost many of matches. Stick with it. We'll see where it takes you.
God. Wow. Well, thank you guys. Yes. As they walk away, though, you just heard those words again from one of the best superstars in this business. What did that feel like?
That's the honor for me. The biggest thing is, I shared ring with him, the best of best AJ Styles. And like he said, many good words for me. That is amazing for me. That is, I have no words. Yeah.